figure. No one really knows his name for sure. He stands at 6'6", head and shoulders. Pray he never comes knocking at your door. Say that you once bought a heart or new corneas, but somehow never managed to square away your debts. He won't bother to write or to phone you. He'll just rip the still beating heart from your chest! Now you could run, you could hide, you could try to, but he always has a way of finding you. He will come at your weakest hour, when no one is around who might rescue you.
I'm so sorry, can you forgive me for this?